Our fingers is in this kind of cylindrical shape. It's kind of flat towards the top. And ta-da, we're finished, yay. So when you're sculpting the tip of the finger, what I like to do is pinch really lightly. It's actually wider on top right here, more narrow in the middle. And of course, don't forget those palm lines. That way you won't mess up the pose and it's way easier to sculpt. Carving it into the tip of the finger shape. The cuticle. When we bend our fingers, the top is flat and the bottom is curvy. So what I like to do is I'll just scoop out a little bit of clay and just blend in the edges. And then you just want to apply this on top of the nail bed.
Thank you.